Today, I'm going to show you how to create a persona in Suno from a track you've already made. This lets you reuse a style, a sound that you like over and over again in future generations. If you've ever made a track and thought, this is my sound, this is how you lock it in. This is Suno Simplified. Let's create. Firstly, go to your Suno library and find the track that you want to turn into a persona. I build from text, text, text. I'll be coming next. I think I'm human, human, but I can feel a thing. Click, remix and edit, and open this track in Suno Studio. Once it loads, quickly audition it and make sure that it's the right one. Text, 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 I'll be coming next. I think I'm human, human, but I can... Now go to the right-hand panel and scroll down and click Extract Stems. You want to select the vocals and instrumental option, and then let Suno do its thing and let it process. Once the stems are ready, audition the vocal stem. I build from text, text, text. And then click the arrow points to the left. And this will insert the vocals back into the studio multi-track. I build from text, text, text. I'll be coming next. You don't need to change anything. Just go back to the three dots on the right-hand panel, click Remix and Edit, and then select Create. If you're on the Pro plan, choose Create Persona. Voila! Suno will now ask you to the portion of vocal. Play through the track, find the section that best represents the sound you want to keep. See, I usually choose somewhere in the middle to the end where the vocals really open up, where it really flexes and you find its full character. Oh, reality. I think I'm human. Give me life, but I can feel the fame. Wish I could. But I hear the melody, la, la, la. But I don't know how to say it. Oh yeah, I wish I was human. So select that section and now name your persona. I'm going to call mine Bubba. You can name it anything you like and add a style if you want. I'm choosing Neo Soul. From the description, I'm using R&B. And then you can also make it public if you want everyone else to see it. And when you're ready, click Save. Your persona is now created. And now click Create. At the top of the panel, open the persona selector. You'll see your new persona. Click it. I build from text, text. That persona is now active for your new generation. From here, you can add your own lyrics or let Suno write them for you. I'm just going to give it one line and then select write the full song, Suno. Once that's done, choose one of the two variations and add a simple style prompt. And because you already have a persona, you don't need to overdo this. Open the advanced options and choose whether the vocal is male or female. Adjust the weirdness, the style influence, and the original influence you choose. And then generate. Suno will generate two variations using your new persona. Audition both versions and then choose your favorite. And while you're there, generate a video. Click the information button and then click animate. Maybe being human isn't in my code. Choose 5 or 10 seconds, that's totally up to you, and click generate again. Once it's done, you can publish this by clicking the three dots. Scroll down, click publish, add your caption, click publish again, and then that's it. Just from using a persona, you've created a new song that stays close to a sound that you already love. Hey, it's that simple. If this helped, subscribe to the channel, share the video, and click the bell notifications so you don't miss the next one. And I will see you in the next one.